spring these strawberries here. They planted last year in this container. Split this into two. Planting a strawberry. What is this? This is white. One more last strawberry with runaway peppermint. Oops. Look at how big the roots of peppermint are. Soil watered with rainwater, and I added some berry fertilizer. I think I need to make more mix. There you go, planted some strawberries and lettuce. And this calendula, it's kind of a messy project here. And then this is my collection, waste collection. I wish I have a composter, but I don't, so that we just go to the yard waste. What's next? I also just planted 4 of my onions in this onion bed here, replacing some of the strawberries that I plucked from that bed or dug from that bed and transferred to this planter here. I have more spaces after. Yep, probably will wanna plant this somewhere here so that when I come at night, and if you could see, it will be closer to get some onions instead of going there. And actually, it's brighter there because of the solar light. When I need onions when I'm cooking. I wonder if I should just plant this in that onion bed there. I have 2 more left here. Anyway, that's it for now, because I need to mix some more soil. Okay, thank you for watching. There's my salad and fruit tower. So I built this planter from Stackable Planters from the 99-cent store, and each layer has 2 pots to make it thicker.